You know, from the moment I saw you, I knew I could depend on you.
Hey there.
Welcome. I'll tell you something. I do not like these swamps. Not one bit. Mud everywhere. I prefer to stay clean myself, as I'm sure you do too. We had a stage coming through Blue Water Marsh. I'm hoping it's just stuck somewhere, but we need someone to check. Can you take a look out there and bring it back in if you find it? Okay. Very good now. And get yourself a bath when you're done.
If they don't do something about that mine in Ansburg, the place will be as miserable as here soon. Thanks.
Hey! Get that gun!
Come on, let's move up.
Stop, damn it, or you'll damn well break something. No reason to start causing bother now, is there?
Welcome, welcome.
You did well on that last one. I'll tell you something. I do not like these swamps. Not one bit. Mud everywhere. I prefer to stay clean myself, as I'm sure you do too. We had a stage coming through Blue Water Marsh. I'm hoping it's just stuck somewhere, but we need someone to check. Can you take a look out there and bring it back in if you find it? Okay. Very good now. And get yourself a bath when you're done.
That's when you know you're living in a shithole. Come back if you actually want to die.
Well, 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 looky here. You come here to rob me, you ain't gonna get much. Life's pretty simple out here. Only thing I got worth taking was, well, some old stories. And those ain't everyone's taste, neither. You know, folks like to come out here, lend a hand time to time. And I'll pay them for it when I can. You see, this old leg here, well, to be more precise, the lacking of it, prevents me from taking care of things the way I like to. What do you say? You want to help an old man out with what's vexing him? All right. So here it is. Supply wagon's supposed to make its way up here. Got caught in an ambuscade. Now here they got it, and all the supplies, out near Six Points Cabin. You can bring it back for us, why? These coming months might not be so hard on certain folk. Thank you. You try not to be causing any casualties, if you can. Ending lives when it can be avoided, well, that ain't gonna make you too proud in your old age. I know that only too well. So long. Good luck.
on your way. You got a bad air about you. Hey! Get out of the way!
Thank you. You asked for it!
Yeah, puta!
Harassing me, will you?
now. I don't want to see the law around here because of you, all right? Good. See?
I've seen you since you handled that last bit of business. Don't think I have. May I help you? If you're in need of encouragement, how about some more work? So, we got some mail that needs to go out quick, and I mean that, fast as you can. Pick up a bag out there, take the letters to the addresses, then come back, get another bag. You can do that, right? No dawdling, and I won't sit on your pay money either. Come on, speed is what we're looking for. No.
Thanks.
What are you doing?
Thank you kindly. sir. Glad to have a new patron come through. You have a swell one there. Hey, you got anything for me? Good. Take care.
Well done.
Hi, mister.
That last project of ours.
You blind.
Hello, mister.
You know, Braithwaite's and Grays at each other's throats again.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Anyways.
Ain't nothing new under heaven.
Well.
Stopped eating meat, and my arthritis feeling much better.
Too many folks in Rhodes still bringing up that thing. You know what I'm talking about.
Jimmy told me too.
So it goes.
Folks at the caravans and raising all kinds of hell. Yet we still take all the abuse.
Sad. What is this place coming to?
My youngest got caught stealing an apple from the market yesterday. Mr. Bloom wasn't so forgiving.
Hey, that's the way it goes.
I'm sorry.
Excellent work last time, eh? What?
Watch where you're going.
Really good stuff there.
So, I need you to rescue a friend of a friend.
Taken hostage, they were, by those military-minded morons, the Lemoyne Raiders. Don't know the details. I just got asked to help. But I believe they're somewhere south of Callagher Hall. There you have it.
think you look like?